Okay. Next, before going to tell about the CP and CV, now I am going to tell about that the thermodynamic, the first law of thermodynamics of first law or thermodynamic first law of thermodynamics. I think this is the fourth or fifth topic. Okay. Thermodynamic first law, very very important for 4 marks. Sometime you may get 4 marks or sometime you may get 2 marks also. Very very important. Okay, what is the thermodynamics first law? Okay, if I consider system, if I consider a gas system, if I consider any amount of area, so in that suppose if you want to disturb one system, what you have to do? You have to give some energy. Okay, in the form of which energy? Definitely you have to give the energy in the form of heat. Okay, heat means which letter we can consider? U. So if you give some energy to one system, suppose let us take here one system is there. Okay, now we are giving some energy to this system. Okay, in the which form you are giving energy to this system? In the form of heat. Okay, what happened? So you are applying some heat to one system. What happened? Automatically, how much energy you are giving to that system? The energy is utilized by this system. Okay, the energy in different parts may be there. Okay, some energy using work done. Okay, some energy used by internal energy. Okay, if you are giving some energy to one system, okay, in that some energy is utilizing by work done, some energy is utilizing by internal energy. Okay, then what we can define the first law of thermodynamics? The sum of the internal energy and the work done by the system, then we can say that is the thermodynamics first law. What we can write? dq is equal to du plus dw. Okay, this is heat we are giving, how much we are giving to that system. Then what happened? That suppose you are applying some energy to one system, what happened in that? Okay, some energy is going in the form of internal energy, some energy is going in the form of the work done system. Okay, the work is done by on the system. Okay, this law we are calling the first law of thermodynamics. This is the heat, this is the internal energy, this is the work done. Okay, based on this there are many examples will be there. Okay, the sometime dq may be positive, then dq may be negative will be there. Okay, when we can say positive means sometime we can say sometime system may be absorb the heat, sometime system may be release the heat. In that situations we can consider the sometime plus, sometime negative. Absorption and next one is emission. Absorption means taking, emissions means giving process. Okay, depend upon situations. Okay, heat taking and heat giving, temperature losing and temperature losing. Okay, one more point also here is there. Okay, some system is losing some energy, what happened? Another system is definitely gaining the energy. Okay, then we can discuss about the this in the thermodynamic first class. Based on this we can derive the many relations.